what you see behind me here is the three bricks from the three high schools, Southview High School, Lorain High School, and Emerald King High School. And what we have done is blended them together so we could show that as we have come to one here at the new Lorain High School. So a little bit of history is here, you know.